Hi, in this video, we will talk about the not working CS portable on the latest Android systems and answer whatever you can do something about it. Let's remind you, the materials are here every day for a whole month and their premieres are about 17:30. You should also subscribe to this channel. If you want this kind of material to be more often, leave like under this video.
At the beginning, we'll answer the question, why CSP doesn't work on my Android? The game was published in 26 December 2011 on PC and the mobile edition in 2012. Unfortunately, support was stopped in 2013 due to lack of technical staff. The consequence, a DDoS attack and outdated code. The latest update was released on 16 December 2013. Old versions of CSP work on Android 5.1.1. and older version. Its replacement was Marshmallow 6, which was released on 5 October 2015, almost a year after the latest CSP update. The game was not adapted for new Android, which were released after 2015. This information can be taken literally because there are cases where a CSP works on newer systems. Unfortunately, if you don't meet the requirements, you can't play the old versions on the new device. So what if you really want to play CSP and you can't open it in your phone? The answer is download straight port destruction or CSS on your device. In these games, you can still feel the nostalgia of childhood. As for the PC version, you can run the old CSP with the working multiplayer mode. However, if you don't like these games and you necessarily want to play old version, you can think about buying an Android phone up to 5.1.1. The cost of such a phone shouldn't be big, they will depend on your country. We advise against this because everyone plays CSS or Strike for Destruction. Links to download these games you can find in the description under this video.
That's all in this episode. If you have a question, ask it in a comment or visit our Discord or Facebook. We'll definitely answer them. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.